Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. Here in this video series, I am explaining you the concept of graph, a non-linear data structure. Before moving to the content, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and keep the bell ringing. In the previous video session only, I have explained what is spanning tree and what is minimum spanning tree. So here I am taking a glance on a minimum spanning tree. So as we can find out the n number of spanning tree from a given graph, from that n number of spanning trees, the tree which is having the minimum weight is called as minimum spanning tree. The requirement is the graph should be weighted, connected and undirected graph, and from which we are going to find out a spanning tree which will be having the weight which will be the minimum among the all formed spanning trees. So how to find out a minimum spanning tree? For this, we have to take the connected, undirected and a weighted graph. Then we have to apply an algorithm on that to find out a minimum spanning tree, and the output will be minimum weighted spanning tree. Which different algorithms we can apply to find out a minimum spanning tree? So there are basically two algorithms. The first one is Kruskal's algorithm and the second one is Prim's algorithm. From these two, we are focusing on a Kruskal's algorithm in this current video session. So let's start with the minimum spanning tree Kruskal's algorithm in a graph data structure. Let's see what is the idea behind Kruskal's algorithm. So first thing is, to find out a minimum spanning tree, we suppose to sort all the edges in increasing order. After sorting all the edges, we have to pick the edge one by one and we have to check simultaneously whether it doesn't form any cycle. If it doesn't forming any cycle, we have to add that edge to form a minimum spanning tree. So include all the vertices to form a minimum spanning tree, and at the end you have to calculate the weight which is form weight of a minimum spanning tree which is formed after applying the Kruskal's algorithm. That will be the minimum weight. So let's start with the Kruskal's algorithm to find out a minimum spanning tree with the help of solved example. So this is the graph. Let's consider this is a graph that we are going to use to find out the minimum spanning tree by applying a Kruskal's algorithm. First of all, let's see what the steps we supposed to follow to apply Kruskal's algorithm. As I explained previously, that the first step is to sort all edges in increasing order. After sorting all the edges in increasing order, our step number 2 is to pick the smallest edge and check whether it is forming a cycle or not. If it forms a cycle, skip that edge, and if it is not forming any cycle, include that edge. We have to perform this step number 2 repeatedly till it includes all vertices in the minimum spanning tree. The result will be the minimum spanning tree with the minimum weight. So let's start to solve the given graph. So this is my graph with me, as well as I have applied a step number 1 to sort all the edges in ascending order. Here you can see that I have mentioned all the edges with its weight in an ascending order. Now what is my step number 2 is to pick the smallest edge one by one. That is, I will pick the edge 5, 7 first with the weight 1. Check whether it forms a cycle. If it is forming a cycle, skip it. If it is not forming any cycle, if no any cycle formed, include that edge. So as till now I have not included any of the edge, so let's include the edge 5 and 7 with the weight 1. I have included it, all the conditions are true, that I am moving forward for the next edge. Next edge is 7, 8. Here you can see that 7, 8 with weight 2 not forming any cycle. Let's include that. Let's move forward for the next age is nothing but 6, 7. Here you have to observe the table and after that you have to observe the graph. Here I am including the age 6, 7 with the weight 2 not forming any cycle. That's why include it. Let's include or a try for a next age 2, 3. Here 2, 3 is the age, 2, 1 is the age, or 1, 2 you can use either of the terminology as it is the undirected graph with the weight 3. It is not forming any cycle, so that's why include it. Here you can see that this is unconnected graph. It is also called as forest. So Kruskal algorithm can also form a forest, but the end result will be the minimum spanning tree. So if you are forming a forest like this or unconnected graph like this, then don't worry, this can be done with the help of Kruskal's algorithm. Now let's move forward for the next age from the table. It is 2, 6. Let's see 2, 6. It is not forming any cycle, so that's why include this age into the minimum spanning tree. Let's move forward for the next age. 3, 8 with the weight 4. It is also not forming any cycle, so that's why include it. Now let's move forward for the age 3, 7. Let's see 3, 7. We have 3 and 7. If after connecting this, it is forming a cycle. So we are skipping this age. We are not including this age in our MST as our second step. 2.2 is if it is forming a cycle. 2.3 is discard it. So that's why we are discarding it and we are moving forward for the next age. It is 3, 4, and here you can see that 3, 4 is not forming any cycle, so that's why included into the minimum spanning tree. Let's move forward for the next age, 1, 5. It is forming a cycle, discard it. Let's move for the next age, 2, 3. It is also forming a cycle, discard it. Let's move forward for the next age, 5, 6. It is also forming a cycle, discard it. Let's move forward for the next age, 4, 9. Here, it is not forming any cycle, so that's why we are including it in the minimum spanning tree. And here, you can see that we have done with all n minus 1 vertices. All n vertices including n minus 1 number of ages. So we will stop at this position and the weight of the minimum spanning tree, minimum weight of a minimum spanning tree is nothing but 32, is nothing but the addition of the weight for all the ages which are included in a minimum spanning tree by Kruskal's algorithm. So thank you dear friends for listening and watching my video. If you like the content and the video, please do not forget to give the comment, share it with your friends. If you are having any query, you can post your query in the comment box. I will try to solve your query. For your reference, I am providing you a shortcut link for the subscription of my channel Tech Talks. Please do subscribe my channel. And for your reference, I am providing you a shortcut link for the next video of this video series. That is nothing but find out minimum spanning tree with the help of Prim's algorithm. The whole playlist I am providing you in the form of playlist, the whole concept of graph that you can find out over here. Thank you. Stay tuned with Tech Talks. Happy learning. Happy data structuring. Thank you.